HARARE Reuters Zimbabwe's military chief Constantino Chiwenga on Tuesday urged restraint across all political parties after Robert Mugabe resigned as president. Zimbabweans living in South Africa celebrate after President Robert Mugabe resigns, in Johannesburg, South Africa, November 21, 2017. ReutersSiphiwe SibekoReporting by MacDonald Dzirutwe Writing by Alexander Winning Editing by James MachariaOur, StandardsThe Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.